Hey guys, a little lesson on E2s, a little trick I learned the other day. We're gonna overlay up to two graphs. That's all we can do is two. So after you log in, you're gonna go menu 8, 4, and 2 for graphs. And your first column here is gonna be your controller. So you're gonna hit F4 for lookup, and then hit enter, over F4 again, select what you want, let's say drop leg pressure, hit enter, and then F4 again, and then you're gonna go with control value, enter, and then you're gonna select your next one, F4, your controller. Next point. Now let's go with drop leg temp. Enter. So on and so forth, control value. And then you're gonna hit F1 for graph. And it'll take a minute to pull up the data. It's not exactly quick, to say the least. And then there's your two graphs overlaid each other. Have a good one.